a teetotal I do. When we got to the place, Phoebe said with a grin, we'll just have the last one before we go in. So we went in the old apple tree. That's a pub in that locality. And then we had one, then we went in the sun and had some. Well, it might have been three. Then we called in the beehive and bee, or any old place we could see. Then we had several more in a pub called the Boar. Then went back to the old apple tree. Well, just as I felt a bit merry and proud, I lost little Phoebe somewhere in the crowd. I looked in the King's Arms, I looked in the Queen, but no, not the sign that the puss could be seen. Thinks I, she's got off, and she's gone for a walk, and I couldn't see her in the Duchess of York. So I called in the old apple tree, and I found her there looking for me. She'd a sailor's hat on and was singing a song about sailors, beware of the sea. So I joined in the gay harmony, and we sang like two birds on a tree. Then two policemen about both escorted us out through the doors of the old apple tree. I said to Phoebe, I feel a bit queer, my head's going round, she says to the man, oh dear. So don't ask me, carrots, to have any more. My knees, they are wobbling blood over the floor. So let us get home when we're safe and all right, 'cause it's too late to join the teetotalers tonight. Barman kept looking at me, and he said, well, I'm sure, haven't we met before? I said, yes, on the rubber tea. Then we left and went in our cafe, and had muffins and crumpets and tea. Then all merry and bright, we shook hands, said goodnight. Then went back to the old apple tree.